Welcome to the first rock concert in ISM, like, ever. Alright, this is sponsored by I Care, but basically this whole thing was started by Justin over there, and Mike Simpson, he's gone right now.
Already.
So we have a lot of stuff for you. We have three bands, and we got the comedy club, the drama club. If you saw Who's Line Is It Anyway, we got the sophomores, we did that. We just got a lot of stuff planned for you. This first band's called He's in a Coma. If you all were at the formal, if you went to the formal and you saw the bands, this was a good one.
Yeah.
If you remember this one, right?
Yeah. How's it going?
Oh, and also, yeah, during this, stay to that side of the theater because there's going to be some acts going on over here. And don't come up on here because you trip over wire and kill yourself.
So, just, you know, you can go in there.
Come on up. Stand up.
Get on the floor.
Yeah, get on the floor. Come on, you pansy. We're getting a rock concert.
I love you guys, man. Hey, nice shirt, buddy.
Everybody crowd around in my side. Forget about those bums.
All right.
So,
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh,
all right, everybody, that was Houston and Coma. Now while the other bands start setting up, we've got some people from the drama club. They're gonna try and make you laugh. They probably can't. So drinks just cost $10 if it's too much for you to bear. Anyway, here's Jonathan Franklin and some freshman, I don't remember her name.
Alex.
Hello, I wish to register your complaint. Hello, sir. Oh, I'm sorry, I have a cold. I wish to make a complaint. Never mind that, my lad. I wish to complain about this pack, which I purchased from the Tagori boutique about half an hour ago.
Yes, what's wrong with it?
I'll tell you what's wrong with it. It's stone dead! That's what's wrong with it!
Patanggal yung paano mo, no?
Ano?
Yeah.
What? Hey, shut up.
Oh,
The next band coming up is Lost Fungus. They need some time to set up, and we don't have anything to fill it, so if you want, you can go out, get some food. Also, you guys, don't be afraid to stand up and go a little crazy. I think the faculty thought of this. There's an ambulance waiting on the street for anyone who might, like, gouge your eye out or something. So, don't worry, if you lose an eye, then put it back in. Just stand up and let yourself go. Come on.
Where's everyone going? You are. We need some girls for one of our songs. Is everyone in here? Hey, keep it down. Hey, I've got the mic. Go say hey to me.
Shut up and play.
Okay. I'll tell you how he got the name Lost Fungus, okay?
More cheerleaders! I got you,
Lost Fungus! I'll take it off my shoes, right? And, yeah, Lost Fungus. Speak to the hand. Close the door and you hear me. Are you ready?
Okay.
I'm sure you all know this song, so just enjoy it while you can.
I got
Lily, but they drew a dirty one that said he's trying to do, huh? But it's not quite hip, but it is, oh my, he's a, he's a little bit trip, they told me, baby.
Thank you!
Now, we were lost songs with the new album out. Look under the L section, Tower Records, and
alright, we're gonna be listening to He's in a Coma again, but in the meantime, there's some depraved old men and little boys out there who wanna expose themselves to you. So they can start coming out! Can they hear me? Yeah!
Thank you. Hindi mo na makukuha rin yun. Hindi ko yung kasama yung una muna. Pwede mo naman kuna niya ang titik. Sila? Pwede mo rin kuna mo na ang titik. Sila, doon sa banda. Wala ano. Hindi mo rin ang titik. Wala ang
Oh, you didn't know? You better call somebody. And that's all.
Hello,
I'm Richard. Anyway, this song is either about a gardener or a male slut. Yeah, yeah, yeah. In a backyard, why can't we? look, I know I lack the talent and I'll make it up with sincerity. Anyway, what?
Yeah.
Hold on a sec.
Yes, we've decided he's in a coma.
Hey, have you guys seen the G.I. Joe movie?
Yeah.
Now there's a cool crowd right there. They've seen it twice.
Twice on Sunday, I said.
Anyway, our drummer's singing this next one. The illustrious M.
Thank you.
She's only 6 months.
Don't put the lights on me because they burn me.
Whoever could figure out that sign is and what it stands for will get a free coat.
There's the winner. All right, that was easy.
And if you get it wrong, you will get a beating.
This is another no effect sign. Can you please not sit down? Can you all stand up and come to the stage? Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you. There we go. What's up with this? Oh, that's fine. Okay.
We write the song, it's not too short, it's not too long. Drop back of a blue, just the right place.
That's so, huh? Well, we'll see about that. Linda, can you put us in the application address? Well, let's start the basic. How many degrees do you have?
11.
Satisfactory. What schools did you attend?
Harvard Law, Stanford Med, just for fun, Princeton
undergrad. Just for fun, alright. Linda, where are those, where's that resume? Here, now, thank you.
It's going away, yeah.
Don't worry.
Well, it says here you speak 47 languages. That's so?
Sir.
Probably through friends, eh?
Drama Club, and yeah, here's Las Fungus again.
Yeah.
Whoa. Wait, did you guys hear me when I was singing last time?
Yeah.
Okay, good. No, I couldn't hear myself. Use the clutch. This next song, it's about...
Killing in the name of!
No, not yet. It's either about this weird purple cloud that follows you around, or it's like about something called like... No, it's about a girl called Mary Jane. Mary Jane! Meanwhile, we're going to sing a song called
Marijuana.
Okay, I thought it wasn't working. Go ahead.
Smile off my face.
settle for nothing later. Thank you. Start again.
Alright. They're gonna be playing three really hard songs, so I suggest you guys come on. All get up, get into it, and I don't know. Maybe this is it. This guy says please get up like a mosh pit. Just, you know, do whatever you want. Don't get too near the cans while he sings, you will get wet.
Oh god, that's sick, man. You can interpret up 2 minutes.
Blackout. Also, you guys should have some sympathy for their drummer. He's playing so hard, his hand is starting to bleed. It's pretty nasty.
Alright, if anyone was at the Christmas formal, they would know this one.
You know you're on, right? machine head, got a machine head. It's better than the rest, the green to red.
Now we
House Fungus. But before that, we have some people that aren't really a band. They're just going to play something for you.
I want great neck music.
He's in a coma. He's in a coma.
He's in a coma.
All right, it's He's in a Coma, not the House Fungus. But before that, Sean and Austin are going to play Sex and Candy.
I know this song's kind of gay, but yo, we gotta pick up chicks too.
Deal with it, alright?
You got me!
Not you, man.
It's not a woman. Simon Garfunkel.
Air supply!
You know, I have kind of strep throat, so, you know, yeah, give him a break. Give me a break, right?
Oh,
yeah. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay. 2, 3, 4.
Hanging around downtown by myself, and I've had so much time, and now I was thinking about myself, and there she was. Yeah, like double cherry pie, yeah, there she was. Like disco super fly, yeah. I smell sex and candy, yeah. Who's that mountain? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? On the shoulder is a dream.
Here's my favorite part.
Dig it, yeah. Yeah, mama, the shoulder is a dream. And then there she was, yeah, like disco's in her name, yeah, there she was, like disco lemonade. Eyes on sex and candy, yeah. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this show is a dream. I smell sex and candy, yeah. Who's that mountain in my chair? Who's that just empty bare stairs in my direction? He's in a coma. I get to stay up here. Hey, did you notice I put my bracelets on? I thought we were on.
If you want to now,
I'm not on.
Oops. That's not good. Good job, Austin.
That's it, Austin.
Go and tell him.
We're out of here.
I saw Green Day.
Mark, where are you going?
Yeah, when you play that song, I can stand it.
That's what it came in.
You guys want to play slow song first? Okay.
I don't care.
This is strong song. Is that left?
Thank you.
Austin, that's how you pick up. Anyway. This is a great next song. I like your shirt. You know what really stands for Denmark? It doesn't stand for Dead Kennedy, it stands for Denmark. Yeah, totally. Okay.
Yeah. you do what they told ya. Now you do what they told ya.
This crowd was the best, man.
Okay, that crowd was great too. Yeah. Well, we just want to say one thing that Backstreet Boys rule. All right?
Hey, what'd you say, man? What's wrong with you? I thought you said there.
Yeah, the Backstreet Boys. Yeah.
Hey, ain't no Backstreet Boys here.
Yeah, the Backstreet Boys. Who invited you up here?
Excuse me. How you talking to me? You wanna get down, man? You wanna get down?
You wanna go?
Yeah,
that's why we're on this side of the stage.
Yeah.
Okay, we're supposed to entertain.
Entertain.
We're just stalling because they're preparing.
They don't look like they're preparing.
Preparing what? These guys suck! These guys suck!
I think he's in a coma.
Yeah!
Coma boy!
Yeah! I ain't nothing wrong. I don't listen to rap music.
Where's Tori?
Thank you. No!
Any broken legs?
Yeah!
Ah, good. Oh wait, I mean, I hope you recover quickly. Okay, I'm in some pants. Yeah. Okay, 7 Chris. Now we go again. We got someone on the top, you know, he has like his hand is cutting, has cut, his glasses fell off and broke, etc. Yeah. And he, and, you know, the guy is, he just played a couple of songs.
Okay.
I believe there was nothing left, but I think we'll keep going.
I have a for you. From Green Day.
When I come out.
What's that one? When I come out. I can hear him.
Thank you. Come on, man. What's this?
Oh, hey!
I got four right
and
here.
I'm thirsty. I'm thirsty. I'm serious. I'm really thirsty.
What's this? What's lip?
I need to come down now. That's right, girl. This is cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Fresh, what?
No, I have to use the lyrics because I just started learning this song yesterday.
Anyway, this is a song for girls too. It's called Know Your Enemy.
Know Your Enemy by R.A.T.M. Yeah. You know who that is?
No, you don't.
Rage Against the Machine. All of which are American dreams.
pass your sticker.
Everybody's out of their seats, so unless you like, yeah, you had a nice little rest there, so get up, you lazy bums. Hey, all of you, get up.
Get up.
Don't sit down.
And you can't sit down until the song's finished. That's right.
Give me that one.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. I see you, I see you. Come on, you were a while before, get up. Huh? I they were all up before, then I'm not gonna. Come on. Sure, whatever you want. music, but you guys like better get wild and crazy, okay? Because that's... Oh, come on, please, please, I'm asking you to get wild, okay? We just made it up. I hope it works.
Come on. Showcase of a lot of music, a lot of bands, and some R&B presentations.
Right, and now the first performance is by ISM's dance company.
Please come down. Nina, I'm gonna start staring.
Oh no, Miko, okay. Okay, ladies, hang on to your men because these girls can shake.
Thank you.
Okay. All right. Anyways.
Nice dance.
That was a really good dance. All right.
Yeah, you thought so, right?
There's no doubt in there.
Okay. The next performance is Natalie's Umbrella Stand.
Please come on stage.
Natalie's Umbrella Stand.
That's what they named themselves.
Okay.
All right, watch out for these guys. One for the lovers
good,
out there.
Good.
So, all right, Benino, what's up next?
You tell me, Miko.
Where's Eno at?
Are you here? Okay.
Yeah, I was just kidding. I was just looking for him. All right.
Yeah, we can't find him. We just wanted to say hi. Yeah. So, Miko, what's next?
I say we'd have to leave it up to the, what are they called?
One Time by Young Ho.
Oh,
다가와 우리 함께 가는 거야 이대로 Yeah.
Miko? Miko, present. Okay, okay. Now it's Miko, Johnny, Dave, and Paolo from the audience. Where are you, Paolo? They're gonna sing what they sang in the formal. So, and it's called Say It. Yeah. Oh, and they're gonna sing another song right after it.
All right. I'm gonna stand up while playing piano, so.
Who's that guy?
Alright, let's go. Let's go. This, like last time, this to all the potential couples. Alright.
Alright, thank you. You know that I want you, babe. You know that I need you. I love you. Just say.
You know that I want you to say it. You know that I need you to say it. You know that I love you to say it. Our love just goes on and on and on. You know that I want you to say it. You know that I need you to say it. You know that I love you to say it. Our love just goes on and on and on.
Holding it home to you, loving you one and all.
Go, Paolo.
My girl, so special. I wanna give it all to you. I'm loving you one and all.
You know that I want you to say it. You know that I need you to say it. You know that I love you to say it. Our love just goes on and on and on. You know that I want you to say it. You know that I need. need to say. You know that I love you, say. Our love just goes on and on and on.
Sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain.
In the moment that you wander far from me,
I wanna feel you in my arms again.
And you come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, and you softly leave. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. When they all should let us be, we belong to you and me.
I believe in you. You are the dawn to my very soul. You're the light in my deepest, darkest hour. You're my savior when I fall.
And you may not think that I care for you, when you know down inside that I really do. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. When they all should let us be, we belong to you and me. And you came to me on a summer breeze,
keep me warm in your love, and you softly leave.
And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. When they all should let us be, we belong to you and me.
All right, Benina.
All right, that's good, Miko.
All right, thanks.
Yeah.
Miko.
Okay. So, as the rest, you guys are better.
Oh, wait. Okay.
Miko. Yeah? Okay,
after changing into his new attire, we're gonna bring out Eno again, and he's gonna sing something really sentimental. So just, if you got someone there, just hold him.
Okay.
Alex, come to me out.
5, 6, 7, 8.
He's still changing, okay. Yeah, so Paolo and Vicky, you guys are up.
Yep. Broken hearted. Are you guys broken hearted? Yeah?
Yes.
I'm broken hearted.
These are the rest of us.
Why, Sean? Okay.
Do you guys need anything?
Sorry.
I'm so bad.
Yes, sir.
turn. So the next group performing has very brief history. They danced in several presentations already. And where are you guys? You guys ready? Okay. Well, we have a lot of different personalities in there, like Dave, Sid, Nina, Risa. Okay. Alright, here they are. They're gonna dance to something that has a little, some advice for all you people, so just don't get down. HO Girls featuring the guys.
Dikit-dikit mo ron, saksak mo ron sa ano.
Satisfaction didn't want to see it. Feel a reaction. I knew it was wrong for feeling this way. It's best you just started giving in on the first day. Couldn't let go. It stayed on my mind at the end of the night. I had to decide I was hanging.
Be right, I don't get down.
I know
the first time.
I know.
everybody doing? Okay.
That's just our lame way to take up some time.
Yeah, we're just trying to actually take up some time because Michael Jackson isn't here yet, so.
All right, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just kidding.
Brian's gonna play a song that he wrote, so I'll be back in a bit. Thank you. Himself. All right, this next song, we need you all to clap along with us, and you'll figure out when.
She's dead and she is starting to cry. Let it go on. I got the stove in the sun. Let it go on. Big hands, I know you're the one. Stuff and I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite. I just might stop to check you out. Body beats, I spin the sheets. I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at that. She is starting to cry.
Here is our God. Bow down to the God.
Worship the Furby.
Down. Can you turn some lights off, please? It's too bright.
Can we get a chair?
Can we get a chair?
Can we get some milk and cookies over here?
Light off?
Yeah, can we get some lights off?
All right,
here. How do you lower this?
These things are so...
strength of the Furby is insane.
Okay, that's too low.
Hey! Oh, wait. Hey. Oh, that's it.
He just had it. Go back.
This one's called a tuning song. Give me a minute. It's the tuning tune.
Beautiful.
Oh. You get it? It's a joke. Laugh, you shh. Have you guys done any of the activity? Never mind. It's not appropriate for this occasion. How many teachers out there? All right.
Okay, everyone, get them. Sit.
Do you want to do Together Song? Okay. Okay, this song's called Together Song. If you were at the formal, we sang it at the formal, and we got in a lot of trouble for it.
It's all good. Just play.
Okay.
Take it out of me.
I love you.
Right. I love you too.
I'll give you my number later. Oh, stop it. Okay.
I can't, this will reach.
Maybe this will reach.
Oh, why do you think of that? You know, we're just wasting so much time.
I do nasty things in the motel room with my hand.
Go for it, yeah.
Together on the sand, we walk hand in hand. On the beachfront, she smiled me, as tightly held my hand. I had my finger up her skirt, but country music playing on the radio, so I turned it off. We walked down to the water as she grabbed onto my honker. The waves swept us away.
That was by a band called NoFX. Very, very, very good punk band. This song is called Scavenger Tide by NoFX as well. Off the album Punk and Drublic. Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Are you ready?
He's ready.
You ready?
And he's off!
Oh, yeah.
Hit it!
Alone at the bottom of the hill, our protagonist named Bill sets his sights on an anchored steam pond. All he needs is 13 quarters congregated in his hat. A scavenger type, California redemption. Provide him with his rent, room and board inside of a fifth of comfort.
I don't remember the others, so I'm just going to sing the first one again.
A crow, a scavenger type, California redemption. Provides him with his rent.
We had no time to rehearse.
Room and board inside of a fifth of comfort.
Man,
everybody. What?
Okay, think of this next. Think of this next song as if a Furby went to a bar, met another Furby, and we'll just leave it at that.
Of the same sex. Yeah, that's right. It's about lesbians. Okay.
And if you're under 18, get out.
Get out. Oh, sorry. All right. I'm just kidding. This song's called Liza and Louise.
It's a No Effects song.
It is a No Effects song. We seem to be singing a lot of.
Thank you, Jerome. Stand up, Jerome.
Stand up. He's also an alcoholic. No, okay. All right. Yeah. So. Yeah.
Had enough of men. She says she won't get burnt again. She says that I know how to. Her last boyfriend's a schmuck, shagging her an eye's disease. Camped up passive on her knees, till one day she took his car and drove into the city. Liza had put down a few when she met this girl named Lou, who convinced her to go home with her. She says, my name's Louise, and would you take your clothes off, please? I wanna take you to the moon and back, so get on your back. In the flick of a tongue, she made her stand, she made her laugh, she made her dance. She was happy for the first time, and you know she wanted more. Now with the legs spread wide out, she needed to have Louise inside her. She says, I'll never forget the first time you kissed me. Now I want you to fist me. Louise didn't need a second invitation. She knew just what to do. Yeah, she knew just what to do. I'd never been there before, but she never even seen the door into a world of pleasure on the bend. She felt just like Dixie, and I love a boy that was a dream, or even a 19 or some of one. Weekend on, even fun, shining like the sun. They make her laugh, they make her dance, they make her cry. She was happy for the first time, and you know she wanted more. You know she wanted more. You know she wanted more.
Okay. All right.
Thank you for such profane, good vocabulary. That was really nice.
All right. Next we got Eno once again, and he's gonna. Oh, apologies out to all the. Nah, forget it.
No apologies, seriously, because it wasn't really good vocab, so for the kids. Forget it! Erase.
Erase all the
kids. If there are kids.
We'll tear the kids' heart.
Okay.
I'm offended.
Yeah.
the winter. It feels like Christmas in June. It feels like heaven. There's open up this gate for me and you.
Oh, look at you. Right, this song goes out to sisters. No, sisters. Right, right. Check this. Let's have a kid for the vocals and James Rebecca. Hey, it's only by Con Breeze.
You'll give me a story.
Wait, I'm a lot shorter than
you.
Hey, cool.
Kate!
I'm shorter than
you. Why is
your boyfriend
saying okay? Come on,
Kate!
Yeah.
just a quick breaker song, like, not even a song, just...
Not just the anthem.
We love exploring for buried treasure.
Don't do it!
Come on, do it! Do it! Come on,
get.
We just love going exploring for buried treasure.
Okay.
Thank you.
Wasn't that a good one?